Without recourse. Correct.
Can't be that many new arrivals.
As I said, I can't help you.
Why, you're too busy?
That's it, exactly. You're wasting
time. But you must be able to give me some information.
I'm sorry, sir. Even if I had any information, I'm forbidden to give it out except to relatives.
Well, maybe I am a relative.
You did prove. Good day.
Good evening.
Good evening.
Have you got paprika chicken today?
Oh, yes.
Fine. And a little green salad, too, please.
How?
Salad. Salad.
Oh, yes.
How long have you been here?
1 year. I'm learning to speak English.
Wonderful. Sehr gut. You've been in Vienna 1 year, huh?
Nein. Excuse. I go.
You see, you frightened her. Most of the people in here will run away if you get too inquisitive. Except me. My name is Elsa. What's yours?
Stevens.
You don't mind if I sit with you?
You seem to be sat.
You're most polite. I heard you order paprika chicken. May I have some too? My favorite.
You have mine when it comes. I'm not really hungry.
Are you here in business, Stevens?
Mm-hmm.
What is your business?
Well, you could say I'm in the people game.
Then you're not connected with Wall Street.
Sorry.
I would like to meet someone connected with Wall Street.
I'm sure you will. You know, I have a feeling we're both wasting time. How long have you been in Vienna?
4 years now. I was formerly acting on the People's State Theater in Budapest.
Is that a fact? That's terribly interesting. Danke. Day.
Wait. When do you go?
Tomorrow, noon train.
I've changed my mind. I would be interested to talk to you.
Really?
Do you know the canal below the bridge?
Mm-hmm.
I'll meet you there.
What's wrong with here?
It's not safe for you.
Oh, you're worried about me now.
Unless we can talk there, we won't talk at all. That's all I can do.
What time?
7 o'clock.
7 o'clock. Nice to have met you, Julia. Wiedersehen.
don't trouble yourself to wait. She isn't coming. You understand? She will not come.
Why?
She has no wish to see you.
I'll wait.
Let me give you some advice, Mr. Stevens. I'm a man who abhors violence. Yet you have ignored one serious warning and renewed your persistence. Unless you stop now, you leave me no alternative.
But to kill me, huh?
Reluctantly. I abhor violence. Good night, Mr. Stevens.
Understand. People who are free believe it is the biggest price of all. You Americans think you invented freedom. You couldn't imagine yourself settling for less. To keep what is left. What is left becomes so important.
Look, I didn't bargain for all this. I can't afford to get mixed up in your personal problems. I got plenty of my own. All I want from you is just one thing. Tell me how to find your father, and I'll pay you.
To sell him out?
No more dramatics, huh? Just keep it simple. A minute ago, you wanted to take me to him. You were lying, weren't you? You wanted to use me to get back. Now, come on. How much just to tell me where he is?
I have been asked before so many times by men like you. Some of it money, some of it love. And I have been beaten. I have never told anyone anything. The reason is very personal, Mr. Stevens. I love him. Could you call him?
Franz Braun, Karl Becker. Bela Kuhn, Jürgen.
Heinrich. Heinrich. Greta Heinrich. Igen. Hívja vissza. Tovább.
Azt mondta, I am very grateful for you for the trip, Mr. Stevens. As without you, I would not have the opportunity.
Igen, igen, as Stevens.
Nagyon titokzatos.
Read this page, please.
No, I refuse. It's nonsense. I will not.
Read it. Just as a favor to the professor. He's very interested. You should be flattered.
Please.
Fenster, Straße, Gebäude, Fiaker, Leder, Feder, Wetter.
Good, good, excellent.
Is she,
Authentic, quite authentic. But you lived in Munich at one time, or went to school there.
I studied there, yes, for my teaching degree.
Of course, a school teacher. Very precise, correct. That explains it. A pleasure meeting you, Miss Heinrich.
Like Chicago.
I most enjoyed the journey with you.
Thank you.
Peterson.
Excuse me.
Try it, Julia. You're with me, remember?
Mr. Stevens?
Yes.
I'm Kovacs Olga, the People's Society for Peace and Friendship.
Oh, how do you do?
You will meet Second of Ferenc from the Ministry of Culture.
How do you do?
How do you do?
And his assistant, Molna Peter.
How are you?
How do you do?
Teredin Miklos, Protective Society.
How do you do?
How are you? And this is my secretary, Miss Heinrich.
You are unexpected, but see, a bouquet of welcome in time.
Thank you.
Your traveling companion, Kabebina, joins.
Yes, we've met.
Would you please come?
Thank you.
You leave the key here if you go out and when you are returned.
What's the matter? Doesn't she trust me?
For your protection, Mr. Stevens.
Oh, yes, of course. Thank you.
I hope your rooms are pleasing. In America, the hotels are not so traditional, not so beautiful, yes?
Not so traditional, yes.
Miss Heinrich, you're here.
Thank you.
Don't be long, huh?
I'll join you in a moment.
Fine.
Mr. Stevens, please.
Thank you.
Please.
Thank you. Be my guest. Late stayer. What is this? Toodaloo.
That she is safe. Good night, sir.
Correct, honey.
All alike, buddy. You buy him dinner and then nothing. You are trapped, Miss Heinrich, Miss Sweets. Good night. Room 21, please. Husan Egg. Hi.
Oh, it's you.
You all right?
Yes.
Did I wake you?
Why do you call me? You shouldn't use a phone.
Oh, it's all right if they listen. This is strictly business. I get some of my best ideas late at night. I sort of dream them up. And unless I can dictate them right away, gone up the flue. You know how it goes when you... Wait a minute, I think I got company. I'll call you back.
What is it?
Open the door, please.
Name.
Keen and in el intercept.
Give you no kelek.
Egan.
I'll get you a doctor.
No time. Your room. Wired. In there, dog. In there. Jansci. Take Julia. Laszlo. Arrested. Talking. Hurry. No time.
Room 21, please. Husan Egg. Husan Egg. Yeah. Miss Heinrich, like I was saying about dreaming up things at night, well, I just had a beaut. Now, wait. Wait, listen. Listen, take this down. There was this man, see?
And he was hurt. Then I came out and I saw him running toward your door.
You got it? Okay, I haven't got to finish yet.
Bitte kommen Sie. Ein Mann da draußen. Schnell, schnell, bitte. Kommen Sie zum Fenster. Nein, da hinten. What has happened?
Saganov is dead. Get dressed.
You ready?
get out, leave me. I can get there.
No.
I'll take care of myself.
You shut up.
Thank you.
In the course of time, we achieve quite remarkable results. There is no exception.
Say, Reynolds, lift your head. Yeah. Keep it up. I told you to keep it up. Keep it up. That's better. Don't let go.
I wish to discuss
later,
it.
Later.
What is this?
Keep moving. I'd like a match.
Hmm.
Get me the female prisoner 245.
Where is the release from Colonel Hirsch?
I have no time. The commandant's orders, you fool.
To see you, my boy.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome aboard European Airlines Special Flight 104 to Vienna. Our stewardesses are Miss Lessing and Miss Bauer. Your pilot, Captain.